Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Kittle's Garage. I know it's been a while since I've done a video, and I figure what perfect time than now to do one. Cindy's truck, her battery has gone dead. It is a 2015 F-150, and it's the original battery. So I jumped ahead a little bit here. I already took the, I got the terminals off. Oh, where are we at? There we go. That one. We're ready to pull this thing out. So, I'm going to set you up here, kids. There you go. Daniel. There we go. Come on over here. There we go. Pull this one out. I'll go get the new one. I'll be right back. Are you kids still with me? Ooh, here's a new battery. Wrap the little boot around it. Oh. Come on, boot. Oops. There we go. Ladies and germs, we are in. We are in. Alright, we're in. Hold down. Hold down. Hold down. Hold down, I can't see it. Should be right about there. There we go. Where's the hole? Fucker. Thank you. Alright guys, starting to get irritated. Hey, there we go. Nice. I feel like an idiot. Alright guys, I'm starting to get irritated here. There we go. Jeez Louise, kids. And that'd be so tough. Alright. Put the negative back on. Put the positive back on. All right, kids. That's it. You just learned how to put a battery in. That's it. I'll talk to you guys later. I appreciate you. You guys know what to do. Have a good one.